You know, I was just such a, I mean, at the time I was 30, you know, but I was a little whippersnapper.
Huh.
And Jeff is, he was, it was just cool to have the scenes with him and to see his approach, his sense of humor, you know, and the way that he embodied the character and just, you know, there's one scene where on the elevator and Hopper's character's gonna shoot up and we're in our SWAT gear and so they were gonna have some blow the shotgun blast through the ceiling of the elevator. We got our stuff on and, you know, he's like, we're staring, we gotta look at it. We're like looking for the bad guy, where is he? And just before they were gonna do the thing, because they were gonna blast it up, he like looks at me and goes, they always say that it's gonna be okay, but just look away. Three, 2, 1. That gets up and he's like, see? He's like, blood all inside of me. He's got blood. He's just been cut open. He was just like, fucking just cool.